गुड मॉर्निंग मैम।
गुड मॉर्निंग, गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन।
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम।
गुड मॉर्निंग, गुड मॉर्निंग।
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम।
गुड मॉर्निंग, प्लीज ओपन योर कैमरास एंड स्विच ऑफ योर माइक्स।
मैम तो एक डिक्टेशन मैम।
डिक्टेशन इन ईवीएस। डिक्टेशन इन ईवीएस।
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम।
गुड मॉर्निंग।
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम।
गुड मॉर्निंग।
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम।
गुड मॉर्निंग। प्लीज ओपन योर कैमरास एंड म्यूट योर माइक। ओपन योर कैमराज। ओके
प्लीज ओपन ले मां।
म्यूट योर, प्लीज म्यूट योर सेल्फ। ओपन योर कैमराज एंड म्यूट योर सेल्फ। Shishta present. Good morning. Good morning everyone. Good morning. Fiona, yes Fiona present. I'll tell you the names afterwards. Let others join, okay? Siddharth, yes Siddharth present.
Good morning ma'am.
Good morning. Good morning everyone.
Ma'am, Trinesh has to be present.
Trinesh, yes ma'am.
Good morning.
Good morning. Open your cameras and mute yourself. Swatika, mute yourself. Swatika, mute.
Kirtan is present.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning.
Yashwini is present, ma'am.
Yashwini, yes, marked. I'll tell you the names, okay? You can then check.
Good morning
everyone. Sai Sampath present, yes marked. Vishishta, did you know that while singing sad or angry songs I cry fake tears? Cry fake tears means how can you have fake tears? Vishishta,
good morning ma'am.
Good morning. Good morning. Yes, good morning. Good morning everyone. I cry fake tears anytime I want. Oh.
Good morning, ma'am.
Manu present.
Which
class? How many of you have seen the timetable? 5th AB. Please daily see your timetable and then join the class. Don't ask this again. 5. Mute yourself. Mute yourself. Arushi, Jaisal, Aman, mute yourself. Aman, Arushi, mute yourself. So daily, don't ask this which class. That's why we have given you timetable in the group. Write it somewhere. Write it down somewhere. As you have timetable in your classrooms, you see na, pasted charts, paste it somewhere. Where you study, paste it somewhere. Okay? When you study on a wall or you can stuck somewhere that timetable.
Ma'am, Swatika is present.
Swatika, yes. Mute yourself, Swatika.
Okay, ma'am.
So today we will have EVS class and we have done half of the chapter, that is 4th, mangoes round the ear. We will finish it today, okay? Then after finishing, I'll give you question and answers for writing. You can note it down in the notebook.
Ma'am, Hashvita also present. Ma'am.
Hashvita, yes, I am.
Ma'am, Shanmukh sir present. Ma'am.
Shanmukh marked, yes.
Ma'am.
Yes, is it Tejas?
Yes.
Yes, Tejas.
Last test ka marks nahi liya ab tak.
Marks of some of you are left in sending me the test. Some of you have sent me the test and rest some are left. So kindly send your test. Then I will give you the answers and then you know, 3 days holidays are there now. Saturday, Sunday, Monday.
Answer. I'm 3 days only.
Yes,
ma'am,
3 days.
My homework.
Yes, I have seen. Yes, only, 3 days. No, Saturdays. Listen first. Fifth A and B. Listen. 3 days. Saturday, Sunday, Monday. You will be having holidays, so there will be no class during that 3 days. Okay, during that 3 days, we will not be having any class. Okay.
Okay, ma'am.
So I'll give you the work of writing, work of EVS. You can complete that in your notebook during these 3 days. Okay. And I'll give you the marks also. English marks, English test marks. Ma'am. You will get the marks. Okay.
Ma'am, only but please students only.
Fifth A and B, please start preparing for your exams. You are taking these classes very lightly. Don't take these classes lightly. Don't think we are just coming and teaching and we will not do anything. We will not test you. Testing is important for you and for us. We have to test you whether you are learning or not.
Test hai ma'am. Exam kab?
Aaj nahi hai. Exam jab bhi hoga aapko bata denge. When the date sheet will come, we will tell you the date sheet. But start preparing your chapters. Start preparing your chapters. Start learning EVS and English both and every subject, not only this. Start learning.
Ma'am, पूरे chapters में ऐसे देखे?
Sorry, क्या कह रहे हो? पूरे chapters?
चैप्टर में से देते हैं पूरे क्वेश्चन.
हाँ, चैप्टर्स में से ही देंगे. जो आपको पढ़ाया है उसमें से देंगे, बाहर से कुछ नहीं देंगे. ओके, जो आपको पढ़ाया है, लिखाया है, उसी में से आएगा. तो स्टार्ट लर्निंग.
मैम
सॉरी, म्यूट. हश्विता स्वातिका तरुण डीपी, म्यूट योरसेल्फ. Otherwise, -5 in next test. -5 in next test. Next week also you will have one test. And that will be a surprise test. Okay? Sorry?
Ma'am, English or EVS?
English or EVS, both. One EVS, one English. Both. So, start learning your chapters, okay? So, after one minute, I will start with my class, okay? At 11, I'll start my class. DP, yes, I have written your name.
DP Charan is present.
Okay. Test kab hai, ye mat poochho. Test ab surprise test hoga. Test kab hai, kab nahi hai. That will be your surprise test. Okay, now mute yourself. And listen your names. Yes, Swatika.
Maths and Hindi.
Maths and Hindi, I don't know. That I don't teach you, na. That sir and they both will tell you, okay? I am concerned with EVS and English. So, I'll be taking that, okay? So, now please listen your names though. I have marked. Why attendance is very less today? And as you join, please.
29 numbers.
As you join, don't leave the class.
Only
I already told you. No attendance.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning. 233 should be there. One has left, I guess. Okay. So let's start with our class. All of you mute yourself and don't present in between, okay? Don't present, it will stop
okay,
my
ma'am.
Presentation. Don't present, okay? So I'm presenting now. Rest
ma'am,
will join
ma'am,
one by one. Okay, that we will talk later on. Now let me complete my chapter first so that I can give you the work. in these holidays. Okay, in these three holidays you will get some work to do, writing work. Okay, whether it is English or EVS. Okay, both the homework you will get. So be ready for the homework and let me complete today's part. Okay, I am now presenting. I am presenting my screen. Please, nobody will touch present option. Please, this is my request. Don't touch present option. Okay.
Ma'am?
And don't unmute yourself until and unless I say you. Don't unmute, don't present. These are final instructions for the class, for every class. Okay?
Okay, ma'am.
So, we will be taking our mangoes round the year chapter and we will complete it today. Nobody will interrupt in between. I'll complete the chapter. And if you have any doubt, we will take in last 5 minutes. Okay? In between, I will not take any doubt. Okay? In between, no doubt will be entertained. I'll be taking it afterwards. Okay? Wait, somebody is joining. Somebody was joining.
Ma'am, today is...
Sorry?
Ma'am, today is Navneet Vibha's birthday, ma'am.
Navneet Vibha's birthday today? Where are they? They haven't joined. They haven't joined.
Swatika, nuvaithe event kai lopputundiga.
Don't talk. No chatting. Fifth A and B chatting is not allowed in the class. Mind these things. No chat in the chat box. No smileys, no emojis, nothing. Don't. Just for present, saying present, you will not write anything in the chat box. No hello to everyone. No emotions, no emojis, no images. You will just say present. Navneet,
ma'am, they are joined, ma'am.
Yes, they are. Navneet
Vibha is joined.
Navneet. Shweta.
Ruchika, ma'am.
So, Navneet and Vibha. Navneet and Vibha. Navneet, Vibha, can you hear me? They have...
Navneet, Vibha.
Navneet and Vibha.
Yes, ma'am.
Can you... Today is your birthday?
Yes, ma'am.
Happy birthday to both of you. Okay, all of you wish on my three count. 3, 2, 1. Say
happy birthday.
Navneet and Vibha, open your camera. Okay, happy birthday with Navneet and Vibha. Happy birthday. God bless you both.
Happy birthday, Navneet and Vibha.
God bless you both. Okay, now no wishing in chat box. Fifth A and B, mute yourself and now no wishing in chat box. Nobody will write happy birthday messages in chat box. Okay? We have wished them together. Now nobody will write happy birthday. If you want to say happy birthday, say it after the class. Okay? So now my screen.
Happy birthday.
Sorry? Tejas?
Tejas is telling in chat box happy birthday.
Don't write happy birthday messages in the chat box. No happy birthday messages. Tejas. Okay, no problem. But from now, don't write any birthday messages in the chat box. Okay? Nothing should be there. Okay, now mute yourself. G. Srinika, mute yourself. Tejas. What you did? Don't do like this. Don't. Okay? Okay, so mute yourself. Patika, mute yourself. So I'll be taking, I have given you one homework from EVS chapter 4. One page I have given you for doing the activity, that bread activity. This. So I'll read it once and then I'll explain you this observation box. See, there. This is one activity. Somebody is joining.
Ma'am, I'm Kaushik present.
Yes, Kaushik, I have written your, I have marked. Okay.
Malandra.
Swatika, Mitika.
Okay.
Sweta.
Rakshita joined. Okay, see here now. You would all have, you all know what is this? What is this picture is? What is this? Bread, right?
Bread.
Okay. So I have given you this page for doing the activity to do at home and check.
Ma'am, this.
Yes.
Ma'am, this fun learning is ma'am.
Sorry. What are you saying?
Fun learning.
Fun.
Ma'am, this fun learning.
This one activity I have given you to do at your home. So what was this activity? We will read it now. The whole class can do this experiment together. Take a piece of bread or roti, sprinkle few drops of water on it and put it in a box. Okay, you have to take one bread or roti, whatever, and then you have to sprinkle water and put it in a box. Close the box, see the bread or roti every day until you find some changes on it. Now, after sprinkling the water, you will see some changes day by day. If you will keep it in a box, what changes you will see, I'll ask you. Make this table on the chart paper and put it up in the classroom. Fill up the chart every day after discussing the changes seen. So, we are not in the stage to do it in the classroom. So, but you can do at home with your parents, okay? Under the supervision of your parents, you can do this activity, okay? So now this we will fill. I will show you this table. What are the changes comes in the bread? What changes you will see in the bread? You will see some spots like this, green, white, brown. What kind of these spots are? These are called fungus. These are called fungus. Now, what are fungus? Fungus are the microorganisms, small microorganisms that are not visible with these eyes. You can't see with your eyes these. These are very small and you need some microscope to see these fungus. Okay. As you will grow up, you will understand what is a microscope and what we do with the microscope. You will come to know about it. Okay. So we need these are very small. Good morning, Brinda. Good morning. So these are the fungus. The name is fungus. These are microorganisms and these are very small in size. Okay. Very minute in size. You will learn the size also in higher classes. Okay. So why does they develop on these bread? When you moist it, when you sprinkle water on the bread becomes moist. It becomes soft and moist. And fungus grows in the moist surface. Okay. Fungus grows in the moist surface. That's why when you keep the bread after sprinkling water for some days, fungus, these kind of spots will grow on it. Okay. These are thread-like structures. They will grow on it. Okay. So what are these? These are fungus and very small microorganism. They develop on moist and wet surface. Okay. Moist and wet surface. Now find out the reason for these changes. From where did the fungus come on bread? So fungus came from the moist surface. Okay. And changes, what do you see the changes? Fungus have grown there. Changes you can write like this. You have seen green red spots there. Different kind of food items spoil due to different reasons. Now we have read in the last session food spoilage and food wastage. Okay. So food spoil in different seasons and due to different reasons. In summer season and rainy season, you will see food spoil fast. But in winter season, it can be kept for some days. Some food spoil soon and some stay for long. Yes, as I told you, some you can keep for 1 week, for 1 month. But some spoil in 2-3 days, like tomatoes. Okay, these some vegetables, if you will make, you can't eat the next day. It gets spoiled, okay? List some seasons and condition in which food spoils quickly. Seasons, I have told you, rainy and summer. In summer seasons, food spoils quickly. But in winter season, you can keep the food for some time. Now, I will show you this table, filled table. Okay. The changes I'll show you now. What kind of changes you see on the bread? See, these are the changes. Somebody is shining, wait. Okay, so these are some changes on the bread by touch. How you have to check these changes? By touching, by smelling, by touching, by smelling, by look. I'll give you this box and you can then note it down in the notebook. Okay, I'll send it in the group. Okay, just listen now. Just understand it. After the class, I'll send you. Okay. By touching, by smelling, by looking through hand lens and by color. You have to see all these aspects in the bread. So by touching, you will see the bread is wet and soft. As I already told you.
Ma'am.
Yes.
I can't see, ma'am.
Good morning, ma'am. If it is not visible to you, please leave the class and join again. It will be visible, okay? Sometimes due to network connectivity, it happens, okay? Leave and join back.
This is the answers, ma'am.
Sorry? Yes, these are answers of in the table. That answers I'm discussing with you. I'll give it to you afterwards. I'll give these answers to you afterwards, okay?
Okay, ma'am. Okay. Our hope there is no bread.
By touching, you will see the bread has become wet in first day. You can see here days. Okay, days. Day 1, day 2, 6 days. We have done this experiment 6 days. Okay. So, what is the change in the first day? First day, you will see the bread is wet and soft. It is light. There is light smell. Please mute your speaker. Mute yourself. You will see the by lens, you will see it is normal and color is also normal first day. Now what happens second day? Second day the bread is wet and soft. There is light stinking. What is stinking? Smell. Okay, stinking is a bad smell. Light smell, light stinking. Please mute yourself. This is the problem. I can't take up my chapter. Sana and Tarun, mute yourself. Sana Shri, mute yourself. Next, by looking by lens, you will see velvet-like growth. You will see thread-like structures. If you will see with the lens or a microscope, you will see a velvet-like structure. And what is the color in second day? White. Okay, color is white. Third day, you will see wet and soft, light, stinking, velvet-white growth. Okay, and what will the change in the color will be greenish-white. Okay, some green spots will come in 3 days.
Ma'am?
On fourth
what
day,
greenish white.
Greenish white means white. Greenish means green color. Greenish, some kind of green color, not full green, some green, light green. Okay, greenish white spots. On fourth day, you will see moist and softer. It has become more softer. Moist means soft.
Ma'am, what is the moist riding?
Moist means wet. Moist means wet. Little wet.
Wet and soft.
Okay. Yes. So you on fourth day you will see moist and soft. By smelling you will see it is stinking. It will give a very bad smell.
And this light.
Greenish white layer. By looking at the lens you will see it has become white layer. Okay. Greenish white. Color will be greenish white. Fifth day will be the same observation you will get on the fifth day. Stinking very bad. Greenish white color. And greenish white in change in color also you will see greenish white. Last, if you will keep it for 1 week or 6th day, you will see moist and softer, stinking very bad, greenish white layer and greenish black. At the end you will see it will become black. Okay, from white to green, white, green, and then it will become black. Okay. Okay, so this was the changes on the bread. You can do this activity at home. You can just take one piece of bread if you have at home. And after one piece, just put little bit water, 2-3 drops you put it on it and then keep it in a box. Okay, close that box and then you will see these kind of changes.
I have a doubt.
Yes, who ask your doubt? Yes. Yes.
Ma'am, rose water sprinkle karna.
Yes, you have to sprinkle some water on it. Okay, sprinkle matlab pani chidakna. Aapne dekha hai pani chidakte hain.
Rose nahi karna.
Sirf pehle din. Pehle din aap ek bread lo aur uspe pani dalo. 2-3 drops sprinkle water and keep it in a box and close that box. Okay, and then you will see the changes. Don't put every day. Sorry, who is having the doubt?
Ma'am, how many days you have to put?
You have to put drop water first day only. Not every day. Every day you will not. Only one day you will put the water and then you will see the changes day by day. Okay, don't put water every day. Sprinkle some water and then you will see the changes every day. Keep it in a box. Keep it in a closed box.
Ma'am, how many days we have to put in a box?
5 to 6 days. 5 to 6. See, I have seen you this. I have seen you these observations here. See, we have taken this observation for 6 days. You can see this 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 right here. Okay. So we have done this experiment for 6 days. You can do it for 5 to 6 days. Okay. 5 to 6 days you can keep the bread and then afterwards you will see, after 5 to 6 you will see these green, white, black color on it. Okay.
Ma'am, we can put 4 days.
4 to 5, 5 to 6 days you can keep. You will get the same result in 4 to 5 or 5 to 6 days. Okay.
Ma'am.
But keep it in a box. Wait, one girl. Dinesh and DP, don't wish birthday. I already told you, no chatting in the chat box. If I will see chats, I'll leave the class and I will not take any class. Then you study yourself. Complete your syllabus yourself. I'll just take test. Then don't say, ma'am, you are not telling, you are just taking the test. No chat box. Nothing in chat box. If you don't have a bread, you can, if someday you get a bread, on that day you can do. Okay. If you don't have a bread, when you get some kind of bread or roti, you can do with this roti also. Okay.
Yes, ma'am, but
okay, ma'am.
What
can we
do?
Sorry? कुछ नहीं डालना है, बस एक ब्रेड लेना है. ब्रेड के ऊपर थोड़ा सा पानी डालना है और उसको एक बॉक्स में बंद करके रख देना है. ठीक है. और फिर रोज आपको डेली आपको उसको देखना है, पहले दिन क्या हुआ, दूसरे दिन क्या हुआ, तीसरे दिन क्या हुआ, और एक जगह नोट करना है. पहले दिन क्या कलर था, दूसरे दिन क्या कलर था, तीसरे दिन क्या चेंज आया. आपको धीरे धीरे 6 days, 5 से 6 दिन तक आपको उसके अंदर चेंजेस देखने हैं. ठीक है. 5 to 6 days यू विल सी. काइंडली डू दिस एक्टिविटी नाउ. नाउ आई एम मूविंग फॉरवर्ड. यस, यू कैन कीप इट इन प्लास्टिक बॉक्स. You can use box, plastic box. Okay. So next we will be taking up this. I'll read it fast. See.
Ma'am, you can take some chapati also.
Yes, you can take small roti. You can take. Sprinkle some water and then keep it in a closed box. Okay. Now come forward. Now I'll move forward. Given below are some kind food items and some simple methods by which these could be kept for fresh 1 to 2 days. Match the correct pairs. Yes.
Ma'am.
Yes. Yes, yes, any. Do it with bread or roti, any kind of roti. Okay?
Ma'am. Okay, ma'am.
Okay? Okay, so now let's come to this box. We have to match these. Okay? Now there are, I have told you about food spoilage. Okay, how does the food get spoiled, you know. Now, there are some ways to prevent food spoilage? How you can prevent them from getting spoiled? We will learn some methods how you can prevent them. You can't leave like this to get it spoiled. So there are some methods to prevent food spoilage. I will take up this now only. Okay. So given below are some food items. You can see the food items and the methods. There are some methods by which we can prevent food prevention. Food prevention means preventing food from getting spoiled. Okay. So food items and their methods. Milk, cooked rice, green coriander, onion and garlic. Okay. Onion and garlic. These are some food items. How can we prevent them from spoilage? How can we prevent them? There are some methods and they are not in right column. You have to match them. Okay. This is the matching part.
What is the prevent?
Sorry?
What is the prevent?
Food prevention or preservation. You can say prevention. I will take up this now only. Wait for 1 to 2 minutes. Now I'll see you. I will show you this table. Okay. The next part here. See here. See. How can you match, see the items. Milk, cooked rice, green coriander, onion and garlic. There are some methods to save them from spoilage. Okay. Don't chat in the box, Dinesh and DP. -5 for the next test if you are chatting. Okay, how can you save the milk from getting spoiled? First of all, I have to match this milk.
Boil it.
Yes, you will boil the milk. Okay, it will from spoiling. Okay, you would have seen at your home your mother boil the milk every time they after some time they boil the milk. Okay, they keep the milk in the fridge and then when they take out, they boil it to prevent them from spoilage. Cooked rice. Where you will keep, how you will prevent from this? Onion, green coriander. You can wrap it in a damp cloth. Green
damp cloth.
Yes. Cooked rice, you can put it in a bowl and keep the bowl in container with some water. Okay. Onion and garlic, keep it in a dry open place. Okay. These are some methods to prevent food from spoiling. Okay, now what is food spoilage? We have already done. The condition when the food becomes unfit for our consumption is called food spoilage. What is food spoilage? Is when you can't eat the food. Food becomes unfit for consumption. Consumption means eating. You can't eat the food. Okay, you can't consume it. You can't take it. Okay, so the condition when our food becomes unfit for our consumption is called food spoilage. Spoilage means you can't eat that food. Food gets spoiled because of growth of microorganisms in it. Microorganisms, you have microorganisms are small organisms. Please wait, that only I am telling. Mute yourself, I'll tell you. Mute yourself.
Ma'am?
Yes.
Dinesh, ma'am? Dinesh and DP Charan are chatting, ma'am.
Let me see the chat. Dinesh and DP. Dinesh, last warning for both of you. Otherwise, I'll write your name here and then I'll give you -5 for the next test. Or else I'll not admit you in the class. Don't chat. No chatting in the chat box. Chat box means, chatting means you are not studying. And if you will not study, you will definitely get less marks. So, food gets spoiled because of growth of microorganisms in it. What are microorganisms? I told you, these are very small organisms which you cannot see with your eyes. You have to use some kind of lens or microscope to see them. See here, again you can see a white and green spots. These are because of fungus. You have read now fungus, okay? You know what is a fungus? Fungus is a microorganism, okay, which develops because of moist on wet surface. It always comes on moist and wet surface, okay? Next is, what are the conditions in which microorganisms grow? Now, conditions where you can see microorganisms grow. First is presence of air. Air, okay, these packet you can see. Microorganisms are present in air, but we cannot see them with our eyes. As I told you, they are already present. Now also we are sitting and studying. Now also we are having many microorganisms with us. You can't see them, you can't touch them, you can't see them. But if you will use some kind of microscope or lens, you would be able to see them. Microorganisms are present in air, but we cannot see them with our eyes. When they get moist and wet environment and warm temperature, they start to grow. They grow in, first is they grow in moist environment. Second, they grow in warm temperature. Warm means hot temperature. Okay. In hot temperature, they grow up. Okay. Second is presence of moisture. Presence of warm temperature and presence of moisture, presence of air. These are the three conditions in which microorganisms grow. Air, water and temperature. Temperature should be warm. Okay. Am I clear till here, 5th AB? So what are the conditions? What are the conditions in which? Sorry, any doubt till here?
We can write temperature.
You have to write warm temperature. Okay, warm temperature. In exams you will be asked, write the conditions in which microorganisms grow. So you will write, first is air, presence of air. Second is presence of water. third is presence of warm temperature. These three are the conditions in which microorganisms grow. Some microorganisms see.
Ma'am, what is hot?
Warm means
hot. Is hot?
Warm means hot. Warm means hot. Hot means garam. Hindi mein aap isko bolte ho garam. Garam, garam. Okay? Hindi mein isko hum bolte hain garam. Okay, so aapne some microorganisms grow in water due to water, some grow due to air and some grow due to warm temperature. Okay, fungus comes because of water. Fungus, why do fungus comes? Fungus come because of moist and wet surface. So moist surface means water. So whenever you will sprinkle water on something, fungus will grow there. Okay, am I clear? Some microorganisms are in air, they develop due to air. Bacteria is also one kind of microorganism. Bacteria, fungus, virus. You have read about COVID-19 virus. Virus is also a microorganism. You can't see the virus. Just you can see it with the scientists.
What is the microorganisms
means small organisms. That I have seen you. Microorganisms are small organisms which you cannot see with your eyes. They are not visible. Their size is so small, minute, very small. In negative, their size is in negative. You know positive, negative? Positive is plus, negative is minus. So their size is in negative. Yes, you can see them with lens and microscopes. You can't see with these eyes. Okay. So bacteria grows in warm temperature, fungus grows in moist environment. Okay. Warm temperature. Okay. Am I clear till here? Now,
yes, ma'am.
What can you do to stop food spoilage? What can you do to stop food spoilage? Okay, this is called food preservation.
Okay, ma'am.
So how can you preserve the food? How can we preserve the food so that we can keep it for a long time? First is remove the moisture. Don't put water on the food items. Okay, remove the moisture. Moisture means water. Moisture means water. So don't put the water. Second is remove the air. As you have read, air, water and temperature are three factors. So if you will remove this, microorganisms will not come. And if there will be no microorganisms, food will be preserved. It will be saved. Okay. So remove the water, remove the air, remove the temperature. Don't keep the things in warm temperature. Keep it in cold temperature. Okay. You can keep the food. You have seen
temperature means तापमान.
आपकी बॉडी में जब आपको फीवर होता है तो आप अपना थर्मोमीटर से क्या चेक करते हो? टेम्परेचर चेक करते हो ना आपकी बॉडी में कितना
है?
ओके, दैट इज टेम्परेचर. ओके, आपकी किसी चीज का तापमान. यस
मैम.
यस तेजस
मैम. धरती का टेम्परेचर क्या हो रहा है?
धरती का टेम्परेचर देखो आप, जब हीट आएगी, हीट जब सन आएगा, हीट होगी तो हीट से टेम्परेचर बढ़ेगा और धरती गर्म हो जाएगी. राइट, इट विल बिकम हॉट.
ठंडा होगा तो माइनस.
यस, इफ इट विल, यस इफ इट विल बिकम कोल्ड, टेम्परेचर विल फॉल डाउन, देन इट विल बिकम कोल्ड. ओके, एम आई क्लियर? सो
yes,
now what are the things you can do to prevent food preservation? How can you preserve the food? First, if you will stop the microorganisms to grow, you can preserve the food. Our food is spoiling because of microorganism. Agar microorganisms nahi honge to hum apne food ko bacha sakte hain, hai na? आपके फूड में माइक्रोऑर्गेनिजम्स की वजह से वो खराब हो जाता है, तो अगर माइक्रोऑर्गेनिजम्स को हटाएंगे तो वो बचेगा. अब माइक्रोऑर्गेनिजम्स को आप कैसे हटा सकते हो? पहली चीज, आप वाटर हटा दो. दूसरी चीज, आप एयर हटा दो. तीसरी, टेम्परेचर, वार्म टेम्परेचर को हटा दो. वार्म टेम्परेचर को कैसे हटा सकते हैं? By keeping the things in cold temperature. You can use freezers. फॉर कीपिंग योर फूड आइटम्स. आपके घर में फ्रीजर है, रेफ्रिजरेटर है, उसमें फ्रीजर का कंपार्टमेंट होता है.
फ्रीजर में,
फ्रीजर आपके रेफ्रिजरेटर में, फ्रीजर मींस आपके आपके फ्रिज में दो कंपार्टमेंट होते हैं, एक रेफ्रिजरेटर जो नीचे होता है और एक ऊपर होता है जिसमें आप आइस रखते हो. ओके, नाउ फोर्थ पॉइंट इज एडिंग फूड प्रिजर्वेटिव्स. व्हाट इज फूड प्रिजर्वेटिव्स? वी विल टॉक अबाउट दिस नाउ. ओके, हाउ कैन यू स्टॉप फूड फ्रॉम प्रिवेंटिंग? ओके, फूड प्रिजर्वेशन. नाउ व्हाट इज फूड, नेक्स्ट टॉपिक इज व्हाट इज फूड प्रिजर्वेशन? द मेथड बाय विच वी कैन डिले और प्रिवेंट द फूड फ्रॉम गेटिंग स्पॉइल्ड. ओके, सो हाउ द मेथड्स बाय विच वी कैन प्रिवेंट द फूड फ्रॉम स्पॉइलेज, दैट इज कॉल्ड फूड प्रिजर्वेशन. जिन तरीकों से हम फूड को बचा सकते हैं खराब होने से, उनको कहते हैं फूड प्रिजर्वेशन. और वो कौन से मेथड्स हैं, देखो. पहला है फ्रीजिंग, अपने फ्रीजर में ठंडा करके रखो, ठीक है. सेकंड है ड्राइंग, ड्राइंग द थिंग्स इन सन. जब आप उसको अपने अगर आप सन में, आपने देखा है आपके घर में पापड़ बनता है, अचार बनता है, आप उसको सन में रखते हो, है ना. सन में रखने से क्या होता है, उसके अंदर का पानी, प्लीज डोंट टॉक. इफ इट इज ब्रेकिंग, चेक योर नेटवर्क, रिमूव फ्रॉम द क्लास एंड कम बैक. ओके
मैम, योर वॉइस इज क्लियर.
प्लीज डोंट इंटरप्ट इन बिटवीन, वी विल कम्प्लीट इट नाउ दिस चैप्टर. ओके, सो व्हाट आर द मेथड्स ऑफ फूड प्रिजर्वेशन? ओके, फूड प्रिजर्वेशन के क्या तरीके हैं, हम किन तरीकों से अपने फूड को बचा सकते हैं. पहला है फ्रीजिंग, फ्रीजिंग. ओके, फ्रीजिंग का मतलब है आपको अपना सामान ठंडा करके रखना है. ओके, देन इज ड्राइंग, ड्राइंग मीन्स ड्राइंग द थिंग्स इन सन और इन एन और हीटिंग. ड्राइंग मीन्स हीटिंग. हीटिंग से क्या होता है, हीटिंग से क्या होगा, हीट करने से या सन में रखने से आप जो खाने के अंदर पानी होता है वो उड़ जाता है. पानी गर्म करने से पानी उड़ जाता है, तो पानी उड़ जाएगा तो माइक्रो ऑर्गेनिजम्स खत्म हो जाएंगे, ठीक है. माइक्रो ऑर्गेनिजम्स खत्म हो जाएंगे तो खाना खराब नहीं होगा. नेक्स्ट इज सॉल्ट एंड पिकलिंग. एडिंग शुगर, स्मोकिंग फूड, कैनिंग, वैक्यूम. वेट, आई विल टेल यू दिस. एडिंग प्रिजर्वेटिव्स. नाउ आई विल शो यू द पिक्चर ऑफ दीज वन बाय वन. व्हाट इज फ्रीजिंग, व्हाट इज ड्राइंग, व्हाट इज सॉल्ट. आई विल शो यू द पिक्चर्स हियर. ओके, काइंडली सी दीज पिक्चर्स. See, I'll show you the picture of. Time is over. 7 minutes are there right now. Don't say about the time. Drying the food. See, when you this is the process known as drying. This is one method of drying the food. आपने अपने घर में देखा होगा, आपकी मम्मी कभी भी आपके लिए पापड़ बनाती है या अचार, वो आप उनको ड्राई सन, उसको धूप में रखा जाता है, धूप में रखते हैं ना फिर सुखाने के लिए. तो सुखाने से क्या होता है, दिस इज कॉल्ड ड्राइंग, ड्राइंग द फूड. ड्राइंग द फूड हेल्प्स यू टू इवेपोरेट द वॉटर. ड्राई फ्रूट्स, नॉट ड्राई फ्रूट्स, ड्राई फ्रूट्स, ड्राई फ्रूट्स नहीं, ड्राइंग. ड्राइंग मीन्स सन में ड्राई करना, फूड को ड्राई करना. ओके, आपने घर में देखा होगा आपकी मम्मी धूप में, जब भी आप पोटैटो चिप्स बनाते हो, कभी टीवी में डिस्कवरी में देखा होगा, जब आप फूड पोटैटो चिप्स बनते हैं उनको धूप में क्यों रखते हैं, उनको क्यों रखते हैं धूप में. व्हाई डू, प्लीज डोंट इंटरप्ट इन बिटवीन. इफ यू कीप द फूड इन सन और इफ यू कीप इट फॉर ड्राइंग, यू विल सी द वॉटर. ड्राइंग करते वक्त हम ड्राई क्यों करते हैं खाने को, ताकि उसके अंदर का पानी खत्म हो जाए. पानी क्या होता है, धूप से उड़ जाता है. आप कपड़े सुखाते हैं ना धूप में, है ना पानी. प्लीज डोंट इंटरप्ट इन बिटवीन. आप धूप में कपड़े सुखाते हैं, क्यों सुखाते हैं, ताकि उसके अंदर का पानी उड़ जाए. जो कपड़ों के अंदर पानी होता है वो उड़ जाए. ऐसे ही खाने के अंदर भी पानी होता है. यू हैव वॉटर इन द फूड. ओके, सो टू इवेपोरेट, टू रिमूव द वॉटर फ्रॉम द फूड, वी कीप इट इन द सन फॉर ड्राइंग. सो व्हाट इज
स्टार्टिंग.
ओके, सो आफ्टर ड्राइंग,
स्टार्टिंग इज ओवर मैम.
व्हाट हैपेंड, व्हाई आर यू डिस्टर्बिंग द क्लास? 5 मिनट्स आर देयर.
5 मिनट्स
मैम.
Charging is over, ma'am.
If you can leave the class, you can see it. You can see the recording afterwards. Okay. Now let me show you another picture. This is called drying. Okay. Next is salting and pickling. What is salting and pickling? See, आपने घर में अचार देखा होगा. आपके घर में pickles होते हैं. You would have seen pickles with lot of salt in it. Why do you put salt in the pickles? Salt डालने से अचार. Listen, please let me explain. आप अचार के अंदर सॉल्ट डालने से जो उसके अंदर माइक्रो ऑर्गेनिजम्स होते हैं वो मर जाते हैं, तो इससे अचार जो है आपका बहुत टाइम तक चलता है. ठीक है माइक्रो ऑर्गेनिजम्स आर दे गेट डिस्ट्रॉयड इन सॉल्टिंग एंड पिकलिंग. ओके सो दैट्स व्हाई वी पुट सॉल्ट इन फूड आइटम्स. ओके नेक्स्ट इज दिस वॉज सॉल्टिंग एंड पिकलिंग. नेक्स्ट इज एडिंग शुगर. डू यू ईट जैम्स? आपको जैम खाना पसंद है? जैम जैम जब आपने जब जैम खाया था. ओके लिसन, जब आप जैम आपने जैम देखा होगा, जैम के अंदर बहुत ज्यादा मीठा होता है ना. जैम इज वेरी मच स्वीट. ओके लॉट ऑफ शुगर इज केप्ट इन दिस jam. Why do you think they keep lot of sugar? They keep lot of sugar because in excess of sugar microorganisms मर जाते हैं. Microorganisms मीठे के अंदर मर जाते हैं ज्यादा sugar डालने से, वो grow नहीं होते. तो क्या होता है, आपका जो jam है वो काफी दिन तक सही रहता है ना. आप अपने घर में जब jam को रखते हैं, क्या वो एक दिन में खराब हो जाता है? नहीं ना, वो काफी दिन तक क्यों चलता है? क्योंकि उसके अंदर बहुत सारा शुगर होता है. शुगर माइक्रो ऑर्गेनिजम्स को. नेक्स्ट इज स्मोकिंग एंड सी हेयर. ये क्या है? नॉन वेज, एक चिकन टाइप है. आपने देखा होगा टीवी में, इसको तंदूर पे फ्राई किया जाता है. रोस्टिंग, यस दिस इज कॉल्ड स्मोकिंग द फूड. रोस्ट करने से इसको वॉर्म, इसके अंदर की जो चीजें हैं माइक्रो ऑर्गेनिजम्स हैं वो they stop, they get destroyed. Okay, so that's why we roast the food so that the microorganisms can get destroyed. Okay, this is called smoking the food. Next is canning. What is canning? आप अपने food को छोटे-छोटे tin cans में रखते हो, है ना? Canning में रखने से microorganisms में, देखो इसमें उसके कैनिंग करने से, कैनिंग में क्या होता है, आपके जो अंदर की जो लेयर, एक लेयर बना दी जाती है टिन में, उस लेयर में माइक्रो ऑर्गेनिजम्स ग्रो नहीं होते. लेयर मींस एक परत, आपके एक कैनिंग के बॉक्स में एक परत चढ़ा दी जाती है, परत. ओके नेक्स्ट इज कैनिंग के बाद है आपका वैक्यूम फूड पैकिंग. आपने ये सारे, आपने कभी टॉफी देखी होगी ऐसे पैकेट में? ओके टॉफी, चॉकलेट्स, यू वुड हैव सीन इन ट्रांसपेरेंट पैकेज. यू वुड हैव सीन ऑल दीस थिंग्स इन ट्रांसपेरेंट पैकेट्स. दिस इज कॉल्ड वैक्यूम पैकिंग, वैक्यूम फूड पैकिंग. ओके वैक्यूम डिस्ट्रॉयज द माइक्रो ऑर्गेनिज्म, सो दैट्स व्हाई वी कीप द फूड इन ट्रांसपेरेंट पैकेट्स. ओके दिस इज कॉल्ड वैक्यूम पैकेज. ओके so these were some kind of methods by which you can prevent your food from spoilage. First is freezing, drying, salt and pickling. I have shown you the pictures of these. Now last is left, adding preservatives. What is preservatives? Preservatives prevents the growth of microorganisms and slow down the process of spoilage. Okay, preservatives होते हैं salt, sugar, ये सारे आपके preservatives होते हैं. Okay, so this was the chapter about. Okay, so time is over now. Your I'll give you the question answers and then you can write it down. Okay. Okay. Now you can leave the class. 15 minutes. Now you can leave the class. One by one you can remove.
Thank you, ma'am.
Okay, thank you.
Hi ma'am, thank you ma'am.
I am.
please, you can, if you have doubt, you can ask. Otherwise, you can leave the class, okay?
Ma'am, I have the, something to say.
Yes, Vijishta.
Ma'am, we also boil milk for the bacteria in the milk to die.
Yes, you boil the milk so that the bacteria or microorganisms can destroy. You can destroy it by boiling, okay? They get destroyed. That's why we dry the food also, so that the water can be removed and you can prevent them.
How many questions?
Okay, so you can leave the class. Bye. You can leave one by one. Don't ask. Homework will be
given. Bye, ma'am.
Homework will be given in WhatsApp group. Homework आपको WhatsApp group में मिल जाएगा. Homework WhatsApp group में मिलेगा. In,
okay, ma'am.
You will get in the WhatsApp group. Now you can leave the class, okay? Yes, you can leave. One by one, you can leave the class. You will get in the WhatsApp group homework, okay?
Ma'am, how many question and answers?
I don't know. I'll give you. I'll. You can see in the group, okay? When you will get.
Ma'am, what is canning?
Sorry? Canning means to. Canning means to keep the food items in tin cans. In glass cans, okay, so that it can prevent from it can prevent the growth of microorganisms. Okay.
Okay, ma'am.
Sorry. Okay, you can remove yourself one by one.